engineering in particular interests me because it's just that it's how you build things, you know? It's not the only the big structures like buildings and things like that. Mechanical engineering goes more into the technical details, the small parts, the gears, and all those things just interested me. So I just wanted to know how things are built.
When I was a child, I would, like, whenever there was some maintenance worker working in my house, I would always follow them around and try to learn as much as I could. So I always had that constructing and like fixing things mindset, and I really liked cars and Legos, so I thought it was a good thing that I could learn about it.
My brother and I, we used to drive go-karts a lot as a kid, and so that really got us interested in understanding how to make it go faster, how do you change specific things to turn quicker or turn slower. Like, we were just so into it that we ended up, at least I did, I ended up wanting to take it to a more practical sense and learn how to really do it myself and be able to either build cars or tune them or change them or come up with different ideas to solve transportation issues.